Because sometimes the best thing for our heads and our hearts is a proper catch up with the pals.
So come on, friend.
Take a leg on a day.
Stop talking.
Have a chit chat.
Eternal marriage is wrong. It is wrong on so many levels. I can't believe it's happening to innocent people.